So today I found out that your lettuce, in fact, it is true. It is plastic what you're eating. We tested it this way. So we put water to heat up in the microwave to make sure the water was really hot. I'm going to take 2 leaves of lettuce and put it inside the water. Put 3. And look at this. That is hot water. You notice it's very hot. The leaves, they're still green. Still green, and this is burning water. Give it about a few seconds, and you'll see that it does not change color at all. It doesn't get soggy like we normally see. So let's take this one at the bottom that has been here maybe a few seconds more, and I'm gonna show you while you're eating. And I bought this at Publix, by the way. So it doesn't matter where you buy these. Expensive stores, Walmart, Aldi's, Publix, you're getting the same thing. If you get close and you peel from the bottom, this is what you're eating. That is plastic, guys. You keep peeling, not just with one. It's sad because I didn't believe it until my mother-in-law called me. Look at how crunchy that is. How can this be crunchy when you have it in hot water? It's been there for about 2 minutes, I would say. And you're eating plastic. I wonder what's next. So show this video. And actually try it yourself, and you'll see that what we're eating is just crap. Guys, pay attention to what you serve your children, because that's why a lot of people are coming up with cancer, and we don't even know how. Look, plastic. Plastic, okay? Thank you. Please share this video.